Abduct and supinate the patient's arm such that the palm is toward the physician. Extend the patient's hand and fingers to increase your ability to visualize the palmar anatomy. When the hand is taut in the extended position, you will see the flexor tendon sheath course from the palm into the finger. Insert the needle at a 45-degree angle at the distal palmar crease, directing the tip toward the base of the finger. Before injecting anesthetic, confirm that the needle tip is within the flexor tendon sheath.